This is Samuel Wasif. Today is May 10, 2018. I'm here at the parking lot for owned by Jerry Larsen. And I'm taking a videotape for that parking lot, which shows clearly the sign for private property. But the property is owned by the city. Well, actually it's not owned, it's leased from the private property owner by the City of Bellflower. And you can see $4 for 3 hours. No permits was obtained, nothing. This is the machine that has the meter, so you can put your money in with credit cards. This is the sign for the handicap with $250 fine. Again, this is a different sign and it has private property pay at the station, Bellflower Lock.